The field is just about locked away. Stand by. Sodashi Toei in gate four. They're set. She leapt in the air as they open the gates, and Ho Excels pulls straight over the back of the field and goes straight across to the rail. They go past the first 100 metres, and Asian Hit 10 takes it up. Goes to the lead from Sodashi as they approach the winning post the first time. Art Aviv comes across through Seven Caesars up there handy early. In behind them, Ake Turina Musume. Art Avant back on the inside is Cool Cat. In beside Cool Cat comes Sulphur Cosmos, slyly along the paint. Then moving a little wider out now is another Lyric. Back to Fine Rouge. The inside is Stellaria. Then a gap further back in the run to Miss Figaro, followed by Enthusiasm. Then comes Ho Ho Excels, and New Believin is the last one. Rolling along at a pretty good clip out in front at the moment. Asian Hit 10 leads out from Sodashi by a couple of lengths. Another two away, Art Aviv, followed by Through Seven Seas the Paint. Then comes Unvaranald. Out wider, moving on, is Akai Torino Musume. Then Cool Cat midfield, followed by Sulphur Cosmos. Out a little wide is another Lyric, followed by Slardy. Well back in the run is Fine Rouge. Then comes Stellaria, another length away. Under pressure, Miss Figaro already. Then comes Enthusiasm. Jubileben, second last. Past the 800, Ho Ho Excels is the last one. It's still Asian Hit 10, leads them up from Sodashi. She's had the run, sitting off this leader. Then comes past the 600, followed by Art Aviv. Along the paint is Through Seven Seas. Now starting to chime in is Akai Torino Musume. In and behind them is Unvaranald. Running on is another Lyric. Now Fine Rouge peels out. Sodashi leans up, tries to take on Asian Hit 10. Asian 10 has the front. Here comes Art Aviv. Sodashi, not a good thing at the moment. Here comes Akai Torino Musume and Fine Rouge out wider. Sodashi can't win. And here through back on the inside is Unvaranald. Finding the front, Akai Torino Musume. Akai Torino Musume. Akai Torino Musume. And even wider out, Fine Rouge. Akai Torino Musume takes it out. Fine Rouge second. In for third was Unvaranald. Then came rattling home late when it was all over him behind them slyly. Wider out was another Lyric. Back on the inside, Asian Hit 10. Sodashi disappointing. Then came Through Seven Seas, Enthusiasm, Stellaria. Jubileben never came into it. Followed well back by Miss Figaro. Sulphur Cosmos pulling up quickly. Ho Ho Excels. Cool Cat, the last one in.
Akai Torino Musume